Hey, sorry I'm late. So you got the results?
Yeah, right here. I haven't opened it yet. I'm petrified, man. I mean, this could change my whole life.
Well, one way to find out.
Yeah. Did you listen to Al Franken's radio show this morning? I mean, Stuart Smalley's gonna lecture me about immigration.
Open the letter!
I'm the father.
Oh, hey, I got you a cigar.
It's a boy.
What they didn't have, it's a man. Hey, congratulations. He's a great kid.
Yeah, it's easy for you to say. You know, you're used to having people around who need you. You know, I'm not like that. I hate people. I mean, you're like the best guy in the world, and half the time I'm talking to you, I'm gonna put a bullet through my head.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hey, do you need anything from the bar?
No, we're good. Okay. I thought you might want to talk.
You asking to meet us here? I mean, what if it turned out it wasn't my kid? I mean, what if it weren't true?
Jimmy, you're the only one who didn't know it was true.
Wow, that's my son. So hitting your kids, that's frowned upon these days. Hey, Michael. How you doing?
You told him.
What?
How did you know?
Because he's not yelling at me.
What, I yell all the time?
Yes, you're a crazy person.
Because you're creepy.
Okay, whoa. Hey, that is your son. And that is your father.
Let's start over.
Michael, you want to go to that observatory thing you were talking about?
Yeah, I'd like that.
All right, let's go.
Wow, this is so cool. Now I can ask you stuff about my family history that I've always wanted to know. Like, hey, do the men in our family go bald?
No, not a one.
Yes!
Because we're all dead by 40.
Hey, you two have fun together?
Yeah, it was nice, actually. You know, I learned a lot about Michael. Did you know he was straight?
Wait, what are you two doing hanging out together?
Oh, Mom, Jimmy knows.
Oh, my God, are you okay with this?
Well, at first I was worried
because
I...
Yeah, babe, I'm all right. You know, it's a lot to take in, though, you know?
Wait a second. Where are the guys?
I kicked him out.
You kicked my friends out?
Like, you don't treat my son that way.
Your son, you've known for like an hour.
Because you never told me. I could have been taking a tax deduction this whole time.
You need to make money to pay taxes. Down, you're being really loud.
Well, what is this? I thought Gina got rid of all the nerds.
I am not one of the nerds.
Hey, they're not nerds, okay? Arthur's moped helmet has a lightning bolt on it.
It's really late. Could you just try to be a little bit more quiet?
Alex, please, this is a family thing.
Shut up, get lost, we're yelling!
What are you smiling about?
Nothing. Just, if I moved, I would have missed this. Keep fighting.
Why is a clumpy hair missing?
That's from the DNA test.
What? Who wanted a DNA test?
All right, I don't know how to tell you this, Michael, but your mom is dead.